I'm Caitlin McClymont, and today I'm going to talk to you about how our team's product, Nevros, aims to become a major force in the billion-dollar surgical robot industry. We've been working closely with surgeon Dr. Brian Cole to develop the world's first robot for microdiscectomies, the most commonly performed surgical spinal procedure. The Nevros cannula enters through a dime-sized incision where it deploys two robotic arms to mimic the surgeon's own hands. Our patentable cable actuation system provides a level of dexterity and control unattainable by the traditional non-robotic procedure. Almost all of the portion of the robot that enters the body is disposable, ensuring that the hospital will return to us to buy replacements and stay loyal to the product. Though Nevros would be the first robot to aid in the 750,000 microdiscectomies performed annually, it isn't the first surgical robot out there. They've been in use since 2000, and since then, it's been shown that they can reduce surgery times, mitigate hand tremors, and work with a smaller incision, all saving money for the hospital. However, they come with up to a $2.2 million price tag. Nevros offers these same benefits for less than a tenth of that startup cost and maintains a 50% lower cost per surgery thereafter. Our low cost will allow us to entice our initial stage target market, teaching hospitals. We want the surgeons of tomorrow to practice on Nevros today, so when we enter stage two, marketing towards all hospitals that perform microdiscectomies, they'll feel more comfortable with our system than with any competitors. After seeing our fully functional, scaled-up prototype, Dr. Cole is excited that Nevros can revolutionize his work in the spine, but we aren't looking to stop there. Our modular design can easily be applied to other areas of the body, and our third stage is to tweak the design and to market towards all hospitals performing any minimally invasive surgery. But first, we need funding. Our team can launch Nevros by 2016 with a $1 million investment and grow to a projected $30 million company by 2020, but right now we need $200,000 to manufacture and develop a scale prototype. The surgical robot industry is expected to quadruple to $4.2 billion in the next 5 years. But with the healthcare landscape dramatically shifting to focus on cost reduction, more inexpensive robots like Nevros stand to take the lion's share.
Okay, scores for the quality of the presentation. And scores for the competitive advantage and innovative elements of the idea. Thank you.